Spring cleaning is here, and Appalachian Wireless has the deal to get you started. Get a Samsung Galaxy S8 for a penny or a Galaxy S8 Plus for only $89.99 on the region's best network. Better service, bigger savings. That's today's Appalachian Wireless.
2-year agreement required. See store for details.
Residents of Mingo County and surrounding communities were able to learn about their bloody past Saturday as the Matewan Drama Group performed Matewan Massacre twice during Matewan Heritage Day. The play centers around the Battle of Matewan that occurred on May 19, 1920. The group has been showcasing the battle now for almost two decades.
After 18 years, you would think that we know that everything there is to be told about this story. But each year we find something new that we can write a scene about. Right there. This story is so vast because it affects a nation of people.
The group has collected stories over the years from family members who were involved in the massacre. Almost every year, a new fact is discovered.
The events of 1920 were so pivotal in American labor history, not just regional history. And it's so important for our young people to realize that this is a story not only of unionizing, but it's a story of freedom and justice for a group of people who stood against highly skilled marksmen and people that were trained to keep the backs broke of our union and our coal miners.
Saturday's performances were the first of many to be displayed on the new Rotary Pavilion located behind City Hall.
We're all volunteers, and we're so passionate about telling this story. And it's a story that needs to continue for generations to come so that no one forgets the struggles of our early mining families.
The Matewan Drama Group will be performing again during Matewan's homecoming festivities on September 8th at noon. In Matewan, Shelby Porter, EKB News.